couple of quick videos today. We've got to check our extensions are on right. We have to do this each time we switch to a new computer, or even if we have been away from the computer for a long time, 3D and spatial are on. Okay, click on this red area here to bring up your ARC toolbox. ARC toolbox, go to add a toolbox, go to where you downloaded the tool. There it goes, save settings. You have to do the extensions and this add toolbox. And even if you've been away from your computer for a while, you might have to do it. So that's how it works. Try for this one, but it's still shape. Download on. It all download, I'm just going to pause the video while it's downloading. Okay, so the net 19 is on the left, 9th, which is about 3 meters, as per usual. Okay. So now I should be able to extract all those here. Use a slightly different extraction tool in the lab, but it still works the same way as this. Downloads. on the 19th, I'll probably get you in here and I'll just be meeting you. And that one's Mount Rainier. It's now an off map with the imagery in the background. We can see it's this one that's Rainier. Okay. Right here. Let's get rid of that background, okay. So my advice to you would be to extract an area out around Rainier using a circle like we did for Mount Shasta. Okay. And also remember that the projection information. Also converted to the Albers.